I just want to travel and have a good time.
Okay, I've seen most of your videos. You're interacting with different kind of people. How do you
ladies?
you love ladies. You love ladies?
Of course, must appreciate ladies.
Hi guys, and welcome to this beautiful channel. I'm live coming from GoSeeAfrica YouTube channel. And guys, the reason why I'm here, it's because this guy has been talking of Trinidad and Tobago. He is the son in Kenya. I just want to know why. And I know I'm not the one who wants to know alone. I know some viewers from his YouTube channel also want to know why he's the son in Kenya. So guys, stay here, make sure to subscribe to his YouTube channel, GoSeeAfrica to the world. So finally meet GoSeeAfrica today. I'll be the one who is
I'm on the hot seat.
Yeah.
So whoever is watching me for the first time, my name is GoSeeAfrica, a traveler and a YouTuber based in Nairobi, Kenya.
So GoSeeAfrica. Do you do YouTube vlogs as part time, or you have you do it as a part time?
I do YouTube as leisure.
As leisure.
I do part time, but in future I would like to do it full time. Yeah.
Okay.
Once I start traveling maybe to different continents, mm-hmm. I'd like to do it full time.
You want to do it full time?
Yeah. Okay. I just want to travel and have a good time.
Okay, I've seen most of your videos. You're interacting with different kind of people. How do you
with ladies?
you love ladies. You love ladies?
Of course, must appreciate ladies. Why should I appreciate a man?
Oh, that's new. So they also need to be appreciated.
Men?
Yeah.
But our ladies need to be appreciated more.
They are also human beings.
Hmm?
Men are also human beings like us.
I need three things to be happy.
Mm-hmm. What do you want? Yeah. Can you tell us?
One mm-hmm. is money. Two,
uh-huh. money.
A lady.
To be happy, you
yeah,
need
to
a
be
lady.
Happy, yeah.
Uh-huh.
Three,
uh-huh.
good health. Yeah.
But I think happiness, you have to create it. Eh?
Have to create.
Yes.
Yeah.
You Why are, do you, you have work, to get
you
happiness
work,
from a lady?
You work hard.
Mm-hmm.
You work hard to get that money,
mm-hmm.
To live a good life
mm-hmm.
with the woman you are with.
Can you tell someone watching from Trinidad something?
Oh, someone watching from Trinidad.
Yeah.
Hey, my people from Trinidad.
Most ladies. Yeah.
My name is GoSeeAfrica, the
mm-hmm.
African boyfriend. So kindly, I have a request. I want to be your favorite YouTuber.
Mm-hmm.
Your favorite African boyfriend. So kindly, anytime you see my video pop up,
mm-hmm.
make sure you watch then share with your friends.
True.
Make me your favorite. Let me be the reason as to why you always log in to your YouTube. And watch it, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Okay, about you have been interacting with street people. How is your experience? How do you manage to make them face the camera? You know, it's a bit challenging.
It's a challenge. It's a challenge. Very big challenge.
Yeah. Can you talk about it?
How do I manage to convince them to face the camera?
Yeah, to face the camera, most of the street people. Because I've seen you love interacting.
I learned that Kenyans don't like cameras.
Yeah, they don't.
So I stopped requesting them to appear in my camera.
What do you normally do?
I just approach you. Then I be like, hey, Claudia, how are you?
I'm fine.
Yeah, tell us something about Trinidad and Tobago.
What I know about Trinidad is...
That,
some people just love like
that's
the way
goes,
yeah.
It goes whether you give me a point, a valid point or not,
yeah,
that's already content.
Okay,
another, so we don't script.
Okay, when is your birthday?
Birthday.
Yes.
Oh, it was on 4th of February.
Mm-hmm. Okay, how did you come with the name GoSeeAfrica?
GoSeeAfrica.
Yes,
it was about I've been this dream going around the world. Maybe I'll be telling people around the world
mm-hmm.
to go back to Africa
uh-huh.
and see Africa. Go see Africa.
Africa is beautiful.
Yeah, go see the beautiful Africa.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, talking of Trinidad and Tobago, as an ambassador, nowadays people are calling him ambassador of Trinidad and Tobago.
TNT.
Can you talk about
Trini to the bone?
Can you talk about the dressing code during the carnival?
The carnival. Festival,
yeah. The dressing code, eh? For ladies.
The dressing code. They look good. I love it. And you know, for us men, we like whatever we see.
Yeah. Is it true?
Yeah, so which term should I use here? Yani tuna fresh one chai tunaona. Translate that to English.
Okay, they are being impressed.
We get impressed. We get excited from what we see.
What did you
see? So we want to see some ladies dressing nicely.
But they were like somehow naked.
No, that's their body.
Oh,
that's their
really?
Figure. They're being natural.
Oh.
Yeah.
They are walking.
Don't have to hide what your mama gave you.
So I saw in your video posting about that carnival vestive.
Yeah.
People are like wearing those, what do you call them, eh? Somehow like bikini, I don't know.
Yeah, they look good. You guys, whenever you go to the swimming pool or you go to the ocean, don't you wear those bikinis? You
the
do,
swimming
right?
Costumes.
But they are bikinis. What's the difference between being dancing with a bikini at the port of Spain, the streets of Port of Spain, and someone doing all that at the Indian Ocean? What's the difference?
Okay.
It's all the same.
Does African countries allow that? Because that is what
our culture doesn't allow here.
Because that was it was like a shock to me walking the streets and you are like somehow up naked.
It felt good, and that's why I must come to Trinidad and Tobago.
That's why you love ladies, man.
I must appreciate our ladies.
Yeah, they are doing
amazing. If you look good, you look good.
Yeah, true.
Yeah.
But yeah, in Africa, guys, it's a bit different.
Yeah.
Oh, I think you should take me to Trinidad.
Trinidad.
Yes, I tried that.
Will you take me with you to Jamaica?
Of course, yes.
It's not different. Whatever. The dress code in Jamaica and Trinidad, it's not that different.
Oh, they are all the same?
Yeah, it's almost the same.
Of late, you have been doing videos about Trinidad and Tobago.
For sure.
Why are you disowning Kenya?
I love Trinidad and Tobago.
What makes you love Trinidad and Tobago?
By they, I've been accepted better, more. Yeah, I'm more appreciated in Trinidad and Tobago more than my motherland.
So it
Kenya.
Means...
So, I go to where my heart feels at home.
Really?
Where I feel appreciated.
So?
Even when dealing with you ladies, where I feel that I'm appreciated better. That's what I do.
Okay, so it means that your favorite country is Trinidad and Tobago, right?
Yeah.
Okay, you have said that you are a YouTuber, the biggest YouTuber from Kenya, Africa.
Yeah.
Okay, what made you or what inspired you to start a YouTube channel or to venture into content creation?
During COVID time, everyone was, we had this lockdown. So, your phone was your best friend. Your phone and the Wi-Fi was your best friend.
Yeah.
That's when I got to learn about the African Tigers and some other guy called Black Africa.
Yeah.
I used to watch the two of them. African Tigers had around, I think, 2,000 subscribers. But now she's a superstar.
Wow.
So, I learned that I can start from somewhere and I'll end up being on a different level. I learned that there is no situation is permanent. So, and that's why I'm here, and I know that one day I will be a superstar just like her.
Okay, can you tell us more about your content?
My content?
Yes, it's for about, those who are watching for the first time.
It's about traveling and showing the world. And so I showcase Africa. But I feel that Trinidad and Tobago is part of Africa. These guys, they're even calling themselves Africans.
Really?
Yeah, they're calling themselves Africans.
Okay.
But they were once Africans, but due to the slave trade, that's how they ended up in their continent, South America.
Since you love Trinidad and Tobago, what is the capital city of Trinidad and Tobago?
Port of Spain.
Really?
Yeah.
What do you know? Can you explain us how did you come up to know this country, this city?
Let me tell you something. First, I came to learn about Trinidad and Tobago through African Tigress. Mm-hmm. Yeah, she attended this carnival.
When was
the carnival was held in between the main event was between 15th of February to 23rd of March, but we had a pre-event which started way back in December last year.
Oh, I personally thought it started on February 7th.
No. So that's how I got to learn about Trinidad and Tobago, and I fell in love with this country.
I've been watching your videos, that's why I'm here.
Yeah.
Okay.
And I feel my heart is already in Trinidad.
Yeah. Okay, who is your favorite YouTuber from Kenya?
From Kenya?
Yeah.
From Kenya,
From Kenya,
it's you.
What's my name?
Claudia Works.
Claudia Works, make sure you subscribe to my YouTube channel. I have an amazing content. My content is about smiling every day, walking in the streets. You know, I'm the only lady who normally walks in the streets. Okay, what's the population of Trinidad?
Trinidad?
Yes.
It's between 1.3 and 1.5 million.
Between?
1.3 million to 1.5 million.
If you're watching from Trinidad and Tobago, let us know in the comment section, because I personally, I don't know.
The census details, they are all on in the internet.
Okay.
Yeah, just Google.
Okay. Can you, since you love Trinidad, you are into Trinidad a lot.
Yeah, a lot.
Can you give us like two beaches in Trinidad? Two beaches in Trinidad.
I just watched African Tigers go to a certain beach there.
We want to know if you know this country very well.
I'm forgetting, for sure. I'm forgetting. tell me too.
Odinga, we have is it Maracas? La something, La Cuevas. I don't know if it's pronounced like that. I only know those two.
Did you know that in Trinidad and Tobago we have the biggest roundabout in the world?
Yeah, what's the name of the roundabout?
Something Savannah.
If you know the roundabout, you're watching from Trinidad.
Yeah, leave a comment there.
Yes, on to the next question. Eh?
Yeah.
Talking about carnival, would you like to go and
attend
the next one?
For sure I will.
When will be the next one? Yeah, I'm tired.
It will be held in March.
Next year.
Mm-hmm. But this year we have an event. I don't know. I'm forgetting the name of that event.
Uh-huh.
But we have an event in August.
Okay. Yeah. If you're watching from Trinidad Tobago, we also want to know from your side what's happening there. Keep us updated as we update you.
We have this event in August. Someone invited me for the event.
Really?
But I'm forgetting. Yeah.
Hey, you're becoming famous. You want to become an ambassador. I saw someone saying in your comment section.
The same way Jamaicans love you.
Yeah.
That's the same way Trinidad and Tobago.
I saw in one of your videos. It's not about one video or two videos.
Yeah.
People saying that you should be the ambassador of Trinidad here
sure.
in Kenya. How do you
sure.
feel about it?
Just in case the political leaders in Trinidad and Tobago, just in case you're watching me,
yeah,
you should consider that.
Okay.
Your citizens have already accepted that I should be your ambassador out there.
Okay, if given a chance to relocate to Trinidad and Tobago, will you?
I'll take the opportunity yourself.
Yes, sir. Oh, you are ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay, guys, we are still in GoSeeAfrica YouTube channel, and if you are watching this video, I hope you are enjoying. Make sure to subscribe. Let's take him to 5,000 subscribers.
Can you feel the sun? It's hot.
Yeah, it's so hot.
It's
hot. But we have to do this because of you guys. We love you. We love you so much from Team GoSeeAfrica.
Yeah.
Can you give us currency of Trinidad and Tobago?
They use the dollar.
They use Trini dollars?
Trinidad and Tobago dollars.
Hey, it seems that you know much about Trinidad.
This is my country.
Oh, well, let's say you are
home
given a
west,
chance.
East or West, home is the best. Trinidad is home.
Okay, guys, yeah. This is a bit personal.
Yeah.
Okay, let's say if you are, I don't know, you are married or status.
Yeah.
But if given a chance to marry from Trinidad.
Yeah.
Will you?
Do you have some single ladies in Trinidad and Tobago?
I don't know.
In case you are there and you're watching this video, leave a comment there.
Oh, it seems that he is single.
Let us interact. Let us interact.
anyway, yeah. Guys, yeah. Back to our questions.
Yeah.
Anyway, another question I'm trying to ask. It's about, okay. I don't know whether it was my first or second question. Mm-hmm. You talked about African Tigress inspiring
yeah, sure.
you to start a YouTube channel. She has been into Trinidad and Tobago.
Yeah.
Can you let us know about your relationship with African Tigress?
My relationship with her? It's purely about content creation.
Purely about content
yeah,
creation?
Yeah, I've been following her for quite a period of time.
Mm-hmm.
And we have some platforms whereby she created to support African creators.
Have you ever met?
I've never met her.
Mm-hmm.
But she supports me.
Mm-hmm.
And you have seen on different occasions.
Yeah.
She usually shares our content.
Yeah, true.
Yeah. She supports upcoming content creators. And that's how I got to create the relationship with her. If
okay.
you create good content, then African Tigress will always support you.
Okay, it seems that you love African Tigress content.
Yeah.
And if given a chance to meet, will you?
Definitely. Definitely. Yeah, don't you want to meet your role model one day?
Of course, I love African Tigress. She's a hardworking lady.
Oh, she's your role model.
Of course, I love that lady.
Yeah.
So, he also inspired me in one way called another.
Mm-hmm.
So, we love her.
Mm-hmm.
She is our horn.
I want you to choose the two between African Tigress and Dimwango. Will you choose?
Okay, both.
No, choose one.
Both.
Choose one.
I love both.
She's
These
not,
ladies are
she's
doing.
Not, she's not being genuine.
I love both.
So,
maybe
who does better?
They are good. They are both doing an amazing content. They are.
I know.
They
you,
are presenting
I know
you, Kenya.
You don't want to add someone a follower.
No.
Probably someone from Jamaica. Now that you do, your content is more about Jamaica. D has been created content about Jamaica. You don't want to talk negative about D.
No, it's not about talking negative. The reason why I'm not talking about D or Tigress,
yeah,
it's because that I personally have never met these people.
Mm-hmm.
That's why I love them. I've been seeing them on social media.
Now, choose between Africa Tigress, D Mwango,
mm-hmm.
and Miss Trudy. I want you to choose the best between the three.
They are all the best.
No.
They are all
they
the, best.
The best.
They
are
all the best. We love all of them.
Yeah.
I personally love African Tigress, D Mwango, and Miss Trudy. Back to you.
Yeah, ask me.
Name five top Kenyan content creators, all the top Kenyan YouTubers.
The top.
Yeah.
I'll start with
maybe you can arrange in descending order.
I'll arrange in ascending order.
Yeah.
No, in descending order.
Okay.
So I start with the Shovel Commander himself.
Mm-hmm.
I'm Maro.
Oh, you love Ayamaro.
Ayamaro. not really.
Mm-hmm.
But that's the reality. He's the biggest.
He's the biggest, actually.
Yeah, in terms of influence, he's
mm-hmm.
the biggest.
So if
then
you are watching
two.
From Ayamaro YouTube channel, make sure
yeah.
you visit.
Yeah.
Yeah. So.
Yeah.
Next one.
Next.
Uh-huh.
I will. Can I? Let me hold it. Next, I give it to the African Tigress.
African. Number one, Ayamaro. Number two, African Tigress. Uh-huh.
Number three,
uh-huh.
Miss Trudy.
Oh, Miss Trudy. Hi, Miss Trudy.
Yeah. Number four.
Mm-hmm.
Number four. Number four. Oh.
We have Ayamarwa, Tigress, Miss Trudy. Yeah.
Then four is the Mwango.
The Mwango. If you are watching from the Mwango, and you love the Mwango, make sure to subscribe to his YouTube channel.
Yeah. Then number five, I give it to you.
Wow.
Claudia Watts.
Okay, what do you love more about these content creators?
About content creators?
Yes, the top five.
Everyone fights for their own space. Even if you see, at times these guys do differ. They don't work together. These are sister to Amaro. But these guys, last year when Maro was holding that party, you could not that these people were not in good terms. Why? Everyone is fighting for their own space.
Yeah, true.
And that's how it's supposed to be. Africans are fighters.
We fight for our own.
Yeah, you fight for your own. You fight for your space. Irrespective of whether this person is your sibling or not, you have to fight for your space.
True.
Yeah.
So, you have talked about the top five content creators.
Yeah, not content creators. I was naming top five travel YouTubers.
The commandos.
Yeah, travel
YouTubers. Now, can you give us at least one whole tour from outside Africa?
Outside Africa?
Yeah.
My number one goes to Wodemeyer.
Wow, Wodemeyer.
Yeah.
I love that guy.
Yeah, Wodemeyer. Then
no, I've said outside Africa. What am I? It's from Africa.
Outside
from
Africa?
Ghana,
Outside Africa.
Outside Africa.
I will give it to Checking Effect.
Wow, Checking Effect.
Then number two, I'll give it to Black Geo.
Black Geo. Hi, Black Geo.
Yeah.
So, back on Trinidad and Tobago, can you give us one content creator from Trinidad?
Why can't I get from Trinidad?
From Trinidad, yes.
Content creator, I don't know any. I'm myself.
You are not from Trinidad?
No, I'm already at Trinidad. They gave me that status.
From comment section they give you. Yeah. But you want to know if you know more about this country.
I don't want to face humiliations in future. So I need your documents. I need to be a trainee, an official trainee. I need to get your passport.
Do you think we have a lot of content creators from Trinidad?
I know none.
You know none?
I know musicians.
Musicians?
Yeah.
Yeah, even I personally, I know musicians. But I don't know content creators.
Great.
If you are watching from, if you are watching this video from Trinidad and Tobago, you can link us to YouTubers.
Some YouTubers from that country.
Yeah, we would love to visit that country and interact with them too.
Yeah.
So guys, that is it for today. Make sure you subscribe to GoSeeAfrica YouTube channel and make sure you visit my YouTube channel, guys. I have an amazing content.
To our channel.
Make sure you subscribe. I know you have enjoyed this video with GoSeeAfrica.
Yeah.
So GoSeeAfrica, thank you so much for hosting me in your YouTube channel.
Yeah, and thank you for the host seat. Wow, I'm not ready for this.
So I'm hoping to do more content with you.
Sure,
so
we will.
Let's know which other content you want me to do.
I hope they approve my content with you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So guys, see you in the next one. Bye bye.
Goodbye.